We will close all the borders. Now listen to this one. Public servants associations feel provoked by DA proposal of directors of general, right? Listen. Public servant association says several local directors general of government departments who are in its members have expressed concerns following the leaked Democratic Local Alliance letter of demands in the government of national confusion. Now, you hear people saying we will shut up the borders, right? Here, they said it here. I'm not sure if the Hawks will rush as quick as possible to arrest them. Because why I'm saying that, there was a man on Twitter that said, we must shut the country and we must close everything and remove Ramaphosa. And that person was charged with, his charges are that he's inciting violence. Here, the public works are saying we will shut the borders, because that's another word of closing the borders. Here they are saying that. So let us see, guys, if the Hawks are going to arrest them for inciting violence. Because they arrested the one on TikTok saying that he's incited violence. You know what I'm saying? In other words, he's promoting violence. So he must be arrested. Will they, these ones, get arrested for saying they will close the borders? It remains to be seen. That's where we'll see hypocrisy, real hypocrisy. Will the Hawks arrest these ones? Nah. It's a question that remains unanswered. Well, we've got an answer for this one, and the answer is in your hands. This is what you need to answer. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge. And that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? We'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Okay. Right.
The Directors General in Department reporting to Democratic Alliance ministers selected by panel consisting of Democratic Alliance ministers submitted to the president for his approval, and that such approval cannot reasonably be withheld. Democratic Alliance Federal Chair Helen Zille wrote in his letter. Now, that is what the letter says, right? By this local sentiment, the Public Servants Association say DA is already provoking workers. This is what they said. This is what they said. As the PSA, we are very disturbed. We felt that it is an act of provocation to the PCA and the Labour in general to see that one of the proposals that the DA will want to put on the table in the Government of National Unity is to start saying that the directors general in government departments contract must be renewed, some terminated. National spokesperson on the Public Servant Association, Robert Maluleka, speaking, right? Now I'm saying, are they going to arrest them now? I think they arrested one guy saying that his words are he was inciting violence when he says, let's shut down the country and remove Ramaphosa. They said he's inciting violence. Will they arrest these ones who are saying, we will close the borders? Are they going to be arrested? Nah. We feel that it is just a way of provoking labor. We are well aware that all employees, including DGS, are protected by the Labor Relations Act and various legislation. It is impossible for any political party to come in and start to say employees must start to apply for their own jobs. Public servants are not politicians, and should not get involved in issues of politics. The DA wants to change all of that. I'm telling you, the DA wants to change all of that. The Public Servants Association said DA wants to implement CADA deployment, a system which political party heavily opposed and has previously taken the African National Congress to court. But now they want to use that system to benefit themselves. Yeah. Whoa, my daughter. See, you come back born. The reason why they want to remove the GDS is to deploy whosoever they believe that will serve their own interest. And that is where they are going to miss it. Public service should not be about politics, as Maluleka. We call upon DA to refrain from attacking public servants. We know the attitude of saying public service is bloated, public servants are overpaid, and now we have learned that they are not talking about the public services, but they are talking about the public sector. Maybe they are referring to the municipal managers or parastatals such as PRASA, but you cannot say public servants are overly paid. Kusho Maluleka. Akusho mina. So, what are you saying, guys, about the move at DA? I mean, I'm still watching the move, and I'm like, but you're not DA. Near very nalent in then. You know, this is me watching at DA, and I'm like, where are you going? Near very. You are pila. Hey. Many public servants are not overly paid, including directors general. Right? That is what they said. Who is going to be the Minister of Public Service and Administration? Because that is very critical. We will not want a situation where we are going to call a strike week after week simply because somebody comes there. We look with policies such as the ones DA is proposing. If we are going to have that kind of proposal, that is where you are going to see a non-working public service, a stalled public services. You will see the borders of this country being closed for days and days because we will not want an attitude where public servants are attacked. I mean, I'm saying again, are they going to be arrested for saying they will shut down the borders? Nah. I need to you guys arrest. The Hawks arrested the guy where Lokoku TikTok saying that by saying the country, we must shut down the country, he was inciting violence. Are you going to arrest these ones? Nah. Ella, we must not be hypocrites and arrest easy targets. We must arrest even the toughest of the toughest. Let's see. These ones have spoken and they said, no, try us. Try us. We will shut this country down. And I'm surprised that this guy was arrested for saying that we must shut the country down. But AFF have said there was such statement. There was a national shutdown. They were never arrested, saying they're inciting violence. I just don't understand. Like, I'm still trying to understand why that guy was arrested. I need that video. I need to hear in that video because there was a national shutdown by EFF. Were they ever arrested under the disguise that they are inciting violence? So if they were never arrested, then why are these ones arrested then?